is married now and gone away to live with her husband at his family's home. She has some marks on her hands.